If you want to experience Android TV on your PC without changing your current setup, you can install Android TV on a USB flash drive. This allows you to plug the USB into any compatible computer and enjoy a fully functional Android TV experience without altering your existing operating system. The method we are going to use is installing the Android TV ISO file in your USB through Rufus. The process is simple. Start by downloading the Android TV ISO image file from this website. The link is provided in the video description. This file contains the Android TV operating system that will be installed on the USB drive. You will also need a tool called Rufus to create a bootable USB drive. Rufus is a lightweight and user-friendly program that allows you to make bootable USB drives from ISO image files. Download Rufus from its official website and install it on your computer. Plug in a USB drive with at least 8 GB of storage. Open Rufus and select your USB drive from the device drop-down menu. Click on the button to choose the Android TV image file you downloaded. Make sure the partition scheme is set to MBR or GPT according to your storage device. To check whether your disk is using MBR or GPT in Windows 11 using Disk Management, press Win plus X and select Disk Management from the menu. In the lower section of the window, locate the disk you want to check, right-click on it, not the partition, and select Properties. Then navigate to the Volumes tab where you will find the partition style listed. If it says Geared Partition Table, your disk is using GPT, or if it says Master Boot Record, then it is using MBR. Now go back to Rufus and make sure the file system is set to FAT32. These settings are necessary for the USB drive to function properly with most systems. Once everything is set, click the Start button to begin creating the bootable USB drive. The process will take a few minutes to complete depending on the speed of your USB drive. Now restart your computer and enter the boot menu. The key to access the boot menu varies depending on your computer manufacturer, but common keys are F12, F2, ESC, or DL. If you are unsure which key to press, check your computer's manual or search online for the correct boot menu key. Select the USB drive from the list and press Enter. The computer will boot into Android TV and you will see the initial setup screen. The system will initialize and you will see the Android TV setup process. Choose your preferred language and connect to the internet. If your Wi-Fi adapter is not working, you can connect an Ethernet cable. Select Virtual Wi-Fi to enable the internet connection through Ethernet. If your device does not automatically detect your Wi-Fi network, you may need to use an external USB Wi-Fi adapter that is compatible with Android TV. Once the setup is complete, you will have Android TV running directly from your USB drive. You can stream videos, install apps, and play Android games just like you would on an official Android TV box. The USB drive can be plugged into different devices like laptops, mini PCs, desktops, or smart TVs that support USB booting. Since everything runs from the USB drive, your computer's original operating system remains untouched. This method allows you to enjoy Android TV without making any permanent changes to your computer. You can take your Android TV USB drive anywhere and use it on multiple devices without reinstalling the operating system each time. It is an easy and flexible way to access Android TV without needing dedicated hardware.